Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of A Hat in Time Blind. This is Soup, as per usual. And last time, I don't know about everybody else, but that place was a little bit scary. But, we've got another thing done. And this time, we'll go to the Toilet of Doom. Chapter, Subcon Forest. Obligation, get rid of this weird toilet. Term of the day, encore. Atmosphere, unpleasant. Start the boss. Oh, that face. That is not a happy face. Alright, so I actually do kind of remember this. I think this was something that I did in the recording that was lost from a long time ago. Doesn't mean I'm going to be good at this, but exploding toilet. All right, boom. Oh, you can get a hit in by doing that. I didn't know that. Cool. Explosion. Awesome. Yep, healing. Boom! Okay, I see. Suck it, Trebek. All right, I need to get some health. I'm pretty sure I got hit there. Damn it. You just can't recover from that. Alright, so I'm guessing I'm gonna start all the way from scratch. Yep. Why are we fighting a haunted toilet is beyond me. Woo. Boom! Right in the kisser. Let's try to... Boom! I wonder if I'm supposed to hit him with it when he's doing that. Boom! Come on, how many hits do you take? Yep, I was supposed to hit him during that. Boom shakalaka. Well, that took no time at all. I thought it was going to take a lot longer than that. Well, anyway, guys, I want to thank you so much for watching. No, I'm kidding. Let's see what we can do here. What did he say? I didn't... contract nonsense. Explore my forest and you'll find more. We're not finishing this. We're just going in to get a contract and we're getting the F out. I'm not doing this nonsense again. You can't make me. I thought there would be a trap there. That was where it was last time, wasn't it? This will probably be cut anyway. One more second, think of something. What, Zelda? Zelda, I'm missing the platforms. Are you happy? Oh wait, I need to get the apple. Or, is this supposed to be a cherry? Because I can imagine that's what they're going for with, like, a cherry bomb. Yeah, but I'm not going there. Because F the manor. That place is scary. I'm looking for the boss man. Getting talked to by nooses. Oh, even I'm groaning at that pun. That's disturbing. Have there always been, hanging bodies? Because I don't remember them. How to kill kids. Alright, but you need to give me a new contract. I've completed all the contracts that we have. Alright, and ring the bell. We got another relic. Oh no, it's a token. A rift token. Cool. I need to find some more, Fox spirits. That's a piece of yarn, which means if I've done my math, oh, we're still one short? You're kidding me. Boo. Plenty of that. Well, this is a nice precarious spot. Thank you. We can finally stitch this hat. Get time stop hat. Death is inevitable. Your time is valuable. Aww. Oh, well, that's not what we wanted, but it's something. It's a time rift. What, Zelda? Get another time rift, the pipe. Okay. So we're going on one of those mechanics. Ooh. Okay, those drop rather quickly, so the time stop might actually be super useful. Checkpoint! And this is an actual hourglass, so it increases our count. I don't know why that last one was not a hourglass. Ooh. New color. I'm not feeling it. New flare? Sure. I think this is supposed to be raccoon. Okay. Well, we got a thing. Let's. Nonsense. Explore my forest. Let's go to chapter one then. We're just gonna run around and hopefully find a contract to sign so we can unlock Act 5. Scary splash images. That would be a cool place to go if we were going that way, but we're not. We're going this way. This is... Now, assuming this works on, like, a chronological order, like, Act 4 takes place after Act 3, which Act 3 is the boss. What's over here? Because I'm pretty sure this is the way to the boss. There's nothing. I mean, there's something, but there's no way I'm getting over there. Oh, well. Yeah, I have, actually. Sign the contract. Cool. Yeah. Though I do want to know. Can we find those fire spirits? Because the fire spirits seem to be, if you kill them in one act, they're dead throughout. Huh. Well, isn't that convenient? Kaboom. All right, let's... let's return back to the hub. And the mail delivery service. Obligation: deliver this really old mail. Term of the day: choir. Atmosphere: energetic. Hey, looks, they're so happy. Now, I think I'm going to switch to that. Let's see. Mail delivery badge. Thank you. So basically, it's just gonna run around and fire mail at people. That'll work. Come on. All right, so where are we gonna, how do we get up? I was just supposed to kill those things. Okay. So I need to figure out how to get up higher. And it exploded. Boop, boop. Cool, but not helpful. All right, let's get going here. Yeah! Nice. I actually got it. Actually worked. I wasn't. This is a really out of the way to get here, but okay. Again, yarn ball. Cool. Need one of those. And it was a far out of way to get there, because that's not how you get here. Ooh, that was a little close. Come on, and jump, jump. I'll borrow you real quick. You'll come with me. One with the fire. Did she just say become one with the fire? There's the I guess these are supposed to be cherries. They look more apple-y to me. I think it's just because of their shape. I think when I think of cherries, I think of a more round shape. Back to deliveries. There we go. We got a Rift token. Dang it all. I want this yarn. Because I need it to make more hats. Oh, that was it. And we finished our contractual obligations.
Here we go.
What the hell? Intruder alert. So we're... We're playing as Mustache Girl now. She plays essentially like Hat Girl without a attacker. She just T-poses. I wonder if that is, like, intentional, or... Okay, so she didn't do any wall climbs or anything like that. Uh-oh. Isn't that good? Well! Another thing to leave out on. Well, I guess we will see what's happening next time. And I don't know how I'm going to edit this down, but that's for me to figure out and y'all to enjoy. So, but until next time, everybody, I want to thank you for watching. And as always, goombye.